வணக்கம். ஆனரபிள் சீஃப் மினிஸ்டர் ஆஃப் தமிழ்நாடு திரு எடப்பாடி பழனி சுவாமிஜி, டிப்டி சீஃப் மினிஸ்டர் திரு ஓ பன்னீர்செல்வம் ஜி, மை டியர் ஃப்ரெண்ட் ஹெல்த் மினிஸ்டர் ஆஃப் தமிழ்நாடு டாக்டர் விஜய் பாஸ்கர், அண்ட் ஆல் தி அதர் கேபினெட் மினிஸ்டர்ஸ் அண்ட் சீனியர் ஆஃபிஷியல்ஸ் ஆஃப் த தமிழ்நாடு கவர்மெண்ட் அண்ட் த டிஸ்ட்ரிக்ட் அட்மினிஸ்ட்ரேஷன் ப்ரெசன்ட் ஆன் த டயஸ், and my dear people of Nagapattinam district of Tamil Nadu. First of all, let me apologize to all of you for not being present in this function at Nagapattinam for the inauguration of the medical college, which is one of the 11 medical colleges that are being set up by the Government of India in collaboration with the Government of Tamil Nadu under the centrally sponsored scheme for establishment of new medical colleges attached with district and referral hospitals. You are all aware that the country right now has corona cases, and the Prime Minister has convened a meeting of all the senior officials and ministers for reviewing the whole situation in the country. And that is my reason for this apology. Today, I remember that I was in Tamil Nadu only 6 days back on March 1 to inaugurate two colleges, one in Ramanathapuram and the other in Viruddhanagar. And I had the privilege to enjoy the blessings of the people of Tamil Nadu, huge gatherings, huge enthusiasm and huge commitment. Today, I feel glad to be part of the foundation laying ceremony of the medical college at Nagapattinam. I was very happy last week to see that the Chief Minister is personally monitoring the development of all these medical colleges, and he has ensured, he has promised that within 1 year we will start the classes also. So I think that's very encouraging for me to know that. We all know that these colleges, each college is being approved at a cost of 325 crores. They will have state-of-the-art teaching facilities, medical college hospital with a capacity of 150 MBBS seats. And from the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, Government of India, we have already started releasing money for the development of these medical colleges. We have already released 140 crores, and as and when required, the rest of the money will be released to the state. Through this message, I would like to congratulate the state government for their commitment towards healthcare and medical education in particular, and hope that the state would continue to do the great work that it has been doing in the field of health particularly, and also for other public welfare schemes, and shall definitely become a pioneer in the field of healthcare in the country. As I had reminded all our ministers and the health minister and the chief minister and of course the secretary health in the two previous functions last week, that we are committed to eliminate tuberculosis by 2025 in the whole country, and we want to do it much earlier than the international goals and the timing for achieving the international goals. I have strong belief that Tamil Nadu has the capacity and the capability and the commitment to do it amongst some of the first states and create a successful model for the rest of the country to emulate. I am also sure that you will certainly be amongst the first states in the country to achieve almost negligible maternal mortality rate, negligible infant mortality rate, negligible under 5 mortality rate, and also ensure that each and every child in this country is covered under the Universal Immunization Program. I look forward to coming back to Tamil Nadu in the near future again for a number of other foundation laying ceremonies in the various parts of Tamil Nadu to ensure that we have a very robust system of healthcare delivery in Tamil Nadu with lot many MBBS seats added to the scenario there. I once again feel sorry for not being with you, but would love to convey the good wishes of the health ministry and of course our dear Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji, who is a visionary leader and who is committed to deliver to the people of Tamil Nadu all sorts of developmental projects in virtually every field. Thank you once again. All my good wishes to Chief Minister and all your colleagues and to the people of Tamil Nadu. Jai Hind.